But you guys should cheer really, really loud for them so we have more next year. All right, this is going to be skit number one, coming all the way from the borderlands of Pandora. Hyperion Corporation's medical experiment gone horribly awesome. He's got a huge hit. Welcome, Craig.
Let me hear those screams. I don't know the dead man. He probably didn't deserve what he got. Doesn't make him special, though. All sorts of people die out here. The innocent, the not so innocent. If I'm lucky, he hasn't noticed me yet. I want to warn him. I want to tell him to run, to get out of sight, to hide so I don't have to kill him. That's what I want to say. What actually comes out of my mouth is, I have the shiniest meat bicycle! This is me. I'm ready for the spine tingler. Yeah. Great. Remember back when we were saying, she can taste the bloody hatred. Guess not. Still can't hear me, can you? Little voice in your head trying to remind you of a time when you could go hours, days even, without screaming about your desire to ride bicycles made of meat? I don't even remember. Oh, she's armed with Molly 1 SMG. She's a siren warrior who could kill me with her brain. She's the most beautiful woman I've ever seen. Tell her she's as gorgeous as 1,000 sunsets. Tell her you need her help. Tell her to rescue you and care for you. And whatever you do, do not scream the word poop at the top of your lungs. I'm the conductor of the poop train! Die here and now, and the only words out of your mouth will have been poop train. Oh great, now the rats are arriving. Turn around, Siren. Turn around or you're dead. Tell her to look back. Now, strip the flesh! No, listen to me. Salt the wound! Now, great, we'll salt all the wounds later. But right now, if you don't listen to me, she's gonna die, and it's gonna be your fault. Hmm? Turn around, pretty lady! Now say thank you. Tell her that because of her, one day we might actually be able to act like a normal person again. I powdered my cockatiel for the ribcage snore. Huh. Close enough.
All right, that was our first